time this man is a pastor, shoot two of them when they fall down. Do you call this an armed robber dead body? Do you call this a pastor dead body? So who was really the pastor? And who was really the armed robber? Not the bodies. They are all called dead bodies. Now watch this. Let's assume this man is an armed robber. There is a mindset making him to steal, to kill, and to destroy. This man is a pastor. There is a mindset making him to preach the gospel and to love Jesus Christ. By the time this man gets saved, he can come here and the once armed robber suddenly changes. His body did not change. His face did not change. His voice did not change. The only thing that changed was his spirit and his mindset. So when you want to change men, what do you really change? So why have you been focusing on changing clothes and changing cars and changing jobs? It looks like the obvious problem, but it is not the right one. You have changed every other thing except the real thing that needs change. Can I tell you, when everybody is wrong, is proof that the problem is your lens of sight, your mindset.